That is part two of my motor mod. I managed to get the paint off the valve cover, which I'm not really too sure. I should have actually sanded it first before I painted it, because it was pretty easy to take off. But anyway, it works out. I put a fairing around the fan, and I joined the old fairing in with the new, with the corner piece that's been epoxied on. You can still remove the side plate without it disturbing the fan. The fan actually comes off too, so. But as you can see, it's running right now. It throws a hell of a lot of air on both sides. So it's getting the cylinder really good. I'm also working on a finger protector, which I started. It's turning out way better than anticipated. I still got to finish the other side. Let's see. But that's all thick tin. It's from a power supply. I got a computer power supply that I stole from this one here. You just roll it out flat, make your pattern, cut it out. And then what I've been doing is marking it as taking it off, putting it on, marking it with a pen, and then using tin snips and cutting it out more and more. It's pretty solid. You gotta keep from getting your fingers in there when you go to start it. And looks like it's sort of finished. I'm gonna paint it black. I don't know. Still up in the air with that, but it's turning out. The fan mod is working better than I ever dreamed it would. It's getting air all around the cylinder, just as much as this fan would. If I have any issues with heat, this is pulling air and then pushing it through. So what I'm thinking is I'll go to a surplus store. Usually you can grab these in aluminum form, and you could put some kind of heat shield on the board on the inside to protect it. I think a Delta fan would be better because it's got more RPMs for the same volts. I think that's about it for now. I said I was going to put the fan on the brake for the switch, but I could go either way. I also have a thermal thingy I could put on the motor itself that will turn the fan on when it reaches a certain temperature, which I think is more practical. But we'll see. I'll have to do some tests on that because I don't know what the heat range is on it. I have a few little sensors. So there you go. It's come along. It's actually starting to look like it's factory. Cool.